It's the calm before wedding season, so today on Common Sense, we're sharing 5 money questions you should discuss before saying I do. Number 1, how did your parents handle finances? This is a big one, as probably the apple did not fall far from the tree, and this can help you get clarity on moving forward with money. Number 2, what's your credit score? This will be important to determine things like home ownership and future investments. Number 3, should we combine our accounts? Having separate accounts, a joint account, or all of the above is an important step in setting the foundation. Number 4, how many kids do you want to have, if any? The cost of raising a child to the age of 17 is over $230,000, and that's per child. So be sure to discuss how many you want and how you're going to pay for these expenses. And number 5, who will be in charge of paying bills? This may seem like a simple task to divvy up, but can be a point of contention when miscommunicated. We hope this helps any brides and grooms out there have easy money conversation before the big day. As always, thank you for watching. Please like this video, subscribe to our channel, and share with anyone it may help. And we'll see you next time on Common Sense.